Hello and welcome. Before we start, let me explain why my ALOT installer is red. I am testing new versions of ALOT and have therefore activated the beta mode. When I find issues, I report them on Discord. So, unless you are beta testing, you are perfectly fine with the default blue ALOT installer. The first thing I always do is to open the settings and to deactivate the ME2 and ME3 file display. This way I only see what is relevant for Mass Effect 1. As you can see, your ModManager backups are compatible with the ALOT installer. In the miscellaneous settings, you should activate import via move unless you have plenty of space. Again, don't activate beta mode unless you really want to test and report new stuff. As you can see, I have already all the required mods imported. For the mods you are missing, the installer shows a download link that will lead you to the correct page where you can download the mod. The importing is done with the import assistant, where you can select files to import. As I already have everything, I want to add user files. Just click on Add Files and select what you wish to use. For easier distinction, I have prefixed all file names, so my ME1 user mods are huddled together. Just select and open all files you wish to add. For each, you have to click on Mass Effect to assign them to the Mass Effect 1 installation. When you start to install the textures, you can select what to be installed first. The default is to install everything, and that is what we want. Next, the MEUITM configuration is shown. Adapt it to your liking. But if you install Carly's new ICE user mod, then leave ICE style at vanilla. Also, do not install MEUITM reshade. It is ancient and can cause severe problems. We'll install a newer one later. Before the installation begins, a warning is shown that you must not install, add or remove any game files afterwards. Now all mods get prepared and the installation can begin once everything is staged. The installation takes a while. Let's speed this up here. When you do it yourself, you can go and grab a coffee or something like that. After the installation, a final warning is shown that you must not use Origin or Steam update functionality. Now we are finished and can move on to the next stage, breaking the first ALOT rule.